Melania Trump is still overseas on her first presidential trip and just used her time in Italy to make a shocking personal announcement about something she could no longer hide. She made history in the process as the only first lady ever in the White House to reveal what she did, hours after emerging from the hospital where she felt she needed to bring her secret out into the public. The first lady has developed somewhat of a new habit that's become more obvious in her travels, to those looking a little closer than others. What she recently began doing in the States has since carried on overseas, leading to an unbelievable miracle revealed just hours after leaving a children's hospital in Rome. Being the quiet, private person that she is and respected for, there are some personal details of Melania not known to the public. That's recently changed after what ended up being a more religious trip to Italy than a political one. Melania has made a habit out of visiting sick children in hospitals at home and abroad, making a point to spend time at one in each country she visits on this week-long trip. Her love of children is palpable in the pictures that come from these visits, and now we know that there's a much deeper reason for that. The Daily Mail reports, when Melania Trump recited the Lord's Prayer before a Melbourne, Florida presidential rally in February, the internet went hog wild. Now we know one reason why the First Lady began with "Let us pray" and "Our Father who art in heaven" when she introduced the president that evening. She's a practicing Roman Catholic. Her spokeswoman Stephanie Grisham confirmed that to DailyMail.com on Wednesday, hours after Pope Francis blessed a rosary for her at the Vatican. Not only does this announcement about her faith make her the first lady since the Kennedys to be a Catholic in the White House, but it's perhaps because of her deep faith that something unfathomable happened after she left the hospital. True to her faith, Mrs. Trump spent time in prayer at the Vatican-affiliated Bambino Gesù, Baby Jesus, hospital, and laid flowers at the feet of a statue of the Madonna, according to Mail Online. While she was at the hospital, she talked to each tiny patient individually, not just about their likes and dreams, but also about their conditions they're struggling with. With this insight into their lives, Melania got to know a little Greek boy in the intensive care unit who was in need of a heart. He had been on the donor list for a while and time was running out. While at his bedside talking to him and whispering sweet words of hope and encouragement to him, Melania asked if she could pray for him. He gladly accepted the offer and she prayed for healing and a miracle. God not only heard her prayer, he wasted no time in answering it and performed a miracle on this sweet child's behalf. Upon landing in Belgium, I learned a young boy and his family who had been waiting for a heart transplant was informed that the hospital has found a donor, the First Lady said in a statement. I read a book and held hands with this special little one just a few hours ago, and now my own heart is filled with joy over this news. Melania's frequent trips to children's hospitals are not for photo ops, which liberals claim they are. It's clear that her heart is truly with these children who she cares deeply for, which is something that the hateful left can't fathom feeling for strangers. Her words said after this miracle, as well as other hospital trips where she connected with kids, truly speak to this incredible fact about our First Lady. To spend time speaking to and coloring with children who have such a positive spirit despite illness was an amazing gift, Melania said. The time I spent with the little ones in the intensive care unit is something I will never forget, and I will pray for each of them daily. Her faithful prayers for these bambinos, as she affectionately referred to them as when speaking to the Pope in Rome, are an incredible blessing as one lucky little boy has recently experienced firsthand. As much as she's a gift to these kids, she's a blessing to our nation as well. We are so fortunate to have a First Lady of Faith in the White House who uses her trust and belief in God to bless others. Please like and share this post if you are proud to have such a compassionate First Lady.
Please do not forget to subscribe and like and comment because we want to hear your voice, and thank you for watching.